Welcome, folks. This is Tom O'Brien of TFNN. We go 5 days a week. We go 10 hours a day. We go 24 hours a day on the internet at TFNN.com. Always remember, folks, whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever you focus on grows. Hope everyone's having a great day, safe day. Let's make it a great night, folks. Don't take anything personally. Transform your life. When you refuse to take things personally, you avoid many upsets in your life. Your feelings of anger, jealousy, and even sadness will simply disappear if you don't take them personally. Sometimes it's tough, but it's good advice. Market eyes! Let's take a look at it out here. We have the Dow Industrials down 23, NASDAQ off 35, S&P's down 10, all with light volume, folks. Gold contract down $8.20, trading at $14.05 an ounce. Silver caught the bid, up 21 cents, $15.58 an ounce. Light sweet crude smoked, down $1.51, $58.07. Notes and bonds, you get the 10-year down 6 ticks, 126.31. 30-year off 10 at 153.24. And King Dollar 485 ticks, trading 97.030. You got the Euro trading at 1.12 to 1 U.S. dollar. The yen is at 108.25, and the pound is at 1.24 to 1 U.S. dollar. Our phone number is 877-927-6648. Give us a call, folks. Want to know what's going on in your world. In the world of the S&Ps, let's take a look at them. What do you have? So if we go over to the SPY, we take a look at the SPY, what you're going to see, we are still in a confirmed ABC structure on the way up. We're looking for a price of 303 inside the SPY. Thus far, we've hit $301.13 yesterday. You're back down today with 38 million shares. That's light volume. You're backing into 41 million, 51 million. I suspect you get a back down, you get light volume. That's saying higher price is still coming at us. We go take a look at the NDX 100, the 3Qs, same type of setup inside the 3Qs. 3Qs back down with 18 million shares. You're at 193. Bottom line, you are coming into 28 million shares. Different ballgame inside the small caps. The small caps, bottom line, just can't get any juice going whatsoever. You did 15 million shares in the small caps. You're at 155. This has been a sideways move. Small caps, bottom line, are not even close to their highs. Okay, the highs inside the small cap was established out here almost a year ago. Well, nine months ago. September, that high was 173. Different animal inside the Dow Industrials, that's for sure. You know, the Dow, what did happen last week, you had the Dow break topside. Even when you're looking at this right now, the Dow is pushing away from the highs that it actually broke out from. So gold contract, bottom line, that back down, had lighter volume on the back down. The equities themselves, they basically held price really well. You had the gold contract, we're down $8.40. You're trading 326,000 contracts. That is trading into, I believe it's 443. You're trading it to 443. So this baby still wants a higher price. Silver, different animal. Silver, you get a confirmed ABC structure in the way up. And I'd love to know just how and why silver took off like a rocket ship. Now, you had the dollar up today. You had gold trading sideways this morning. There didn't seem to be any news. But what happened this morning, folks, as soon as this contract opened, bottom line is it opens at 8:20. Yeah, it took about, it stopped moving at 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock in the morning, contract goes from $15.40. Monster volume start coming in, gets all the way up to $15.73. It blows away the B point. That's saying that now silver wants to go all the way back to the highs that were generated out here last February, which gets you into the $16.45 number. And the silver equities, they also caught a bid, and you have ABC structures on the way up. You have Pan American Silver, that took out a B point, took it out with volume, that's up 82 cents, blew away the B point, which is $13.62. We needed 4 million shares, you got 7 million, big number. First Majestic, AG, First Majestic also blew away the B point, 7.6 million shares, and we needed 7 million shares, big. This is a large ABC, too. First Majestic, $8.13. is that, well, it's about $2.75, which is going to get you $10. And right now you're at $8.57. So decent numbers here. And we'll see, bottom line, just how this is going to shake out inside. Now, silver, no doubt, has plenty of catching up to do to get to where the gold market is. Notes and bonds still want higher price, lower yield. You take a look at this, what you're going to see. If we take a look at that 10-year first, what you're going to see inside the 10-year, we got down to 126.23. You did 1.2 million contracts. 1.2 million contracts is coming against 1.8 and 1.7. Rejected lower price. I suspect what we're doing here, we're still going to continue to build cars to get into higher price. And good old King Dollar. King Dollar was up 496, trade 97.03. And King Dollar did also have volume with it. We did 21,676 contracts. So bottom line, it did have contract volume with it. Bitcoin got toasted and roasted out here. Bitcoin today went from a price point of 11,074 to 94.86, and we're at 96.55 right now. It looks like the next leg down in Bitcoin is going to be somewhere about 8,200. Volatility, no doubt, is the name of the game inside the crypto market. And I think what we had here is that you had the Senate banking hearing today. They had Facebook. Bottom line is that the comments. Now, it didn't affect the stock whatsoever. There's no doubt about that. But what you did have is you had your Republican as well as Democratic senators basically questioning Facebook, says yes, the aspects of what they plan on doing with Libra, how they plan on doing it. And, of course, Facebook hasn't been able to keep anyone's privacy out there. You can just imagine if they have their your finances. Okay, big number. This one quote. There's no doubt from Sherrod Brown. Do you really think that you should trust Facebook with your hard-earned money? I think they are delusional. I think they're delusional too. I think they're after power, folks. That's what they're actually after. But guess what? There's no way the Treasury is gonna basically let that fly. See, this is what the difference is on the Libra deal with Facebook, folks. You have the aspect of Bitcoin, all the other cryptos. Here, stay right there. We'll walk through this as soon as we come back.